Georgia versus Florida. An ancient rivalry that is so bitter, the two sides can't even agree when the first game took place. Both would agree, however, that this season has had its share of nightmares. Florida appears haunted by the memory of the departed Tim Tebow. The successes of recent seasons already a distant memory as they search for an identity and a winning formula.
Oh, man.
Here we go again.
Oh, man.
Georgia had a ghoulish start to its season, suffering through its worst stretch in nearly two decades.
The Bulldogs' losing streak has reached four games.
But despite the frightening moments incurred by both, Georgia and Florida arrive here for their annual border war with a chance to rise from the dead. So here on the eve of Halloween, who gets tricked and who gets treated to another week as a contender in the SEC East? Isn't that a beautiful scene? Jacksonville, Florida makes you want to strike up the band. It is the last Saturday in October, and that means the Florida Gators, a certain Bulldog, and a team from the University of Georgia. It's the annual get-together between these two teams that share such great affection for each other. We welcome you to the Home Depot SEC on CBS, the Florida Gators and the Georgia Bulldogs from Jacksonville. Sturgis out, as Tracy said, and now Zachary Brust is going to kick deep. All he's got to do is kick to a guy who four times in his career has returned kickoffs for touchdowns.
Amen. One of the best in the SEC, and they pooch it.
Oh, dear. Fair catch taken at the 23-yard line.
And that was a very effective. When you fair...
Mentioned that Caleb King is back also. There's the block. Mealy intercepted. Picked up by Janoris Jenkins. Wow, what a start for the Gators. Trey Burton is in the Wildcat formation.
You've already seen the tweak. Let's see how good the tweak works. Do you wonder?
That's a great point about punts.
Brantley. Down. All the way back to the... And this will be from 42 yards out. He's had a tough go. And this one hooks at the last minute and curves wide left.
And that...
Ely is still back there. We've not seen Caleb King. And it's a Georgia first down as goes over the freshman. Third wide receiver wide to the left side. Blitz, Florida. Murray, deep right side, man coverage. Behind the intended receiver.
Their dynamics on defense.
Got him. Again. One to the right. Caleb King is in the backfield for the first time, and it's tipped.
No, was it tipped? Was it?
I don't know. It sailed on him.
You know what? Aaron Murray's hoping it was tipped because that was.
Brantley, deep. Man coverage, over-the-shoulder interception. Picked off at the 10-yard line by Brandon Smith, who has missed the last three games. Blitz. King. He's done all right.
Trying to pick up these third down conversions.
Third and eight, four-man rush. Brantley, right side. He's got Burton. Burton's got a first down. So he can run. Basketball season, I hope they're over it. Here's Demps. There goes Demps. And gets the direct snap. Again, he's got time, and he goes over the middle to Burton. Burton circles, gets a block from Rainey, and he's out of bounds at the 21-yard line.
And again, he had good protection from that. He can pick him apart.
Here's Burton. He takes the direct snap, and up the middle goes Chris Rainey. Touchdown, Gators. His second touchdown on the ground this year. Back in the lineup after serving the...
That was the offense from 2 years ago. So it's a hybrid.
Remember how all this started? Trey Burton's fumble recovered by Maurice Hurst. Play fake. Looking deep. He's got a man wide open. Tavares King. King at the 10. Touchdown, Georgia. Fast extra point coming now from Blair Walsh, who missed one last week, ending a streak.
As Tracy said, they're trying to wear him down.
Here's Reed.
Jordan Reed, who's a tight end slash quarterback.
Seven game. Burton.
Oh, inside that time. Was it Tyson?
I think so.
Or was it Wood? Brandon?
The point to all of us, they just need to get the... Keyshawn Johnson just giving ball. That catch is made by Chris Durham. Thomas is still the running back, and he gets the handoff straight up the middle. Oh, boy, what a run. And he's got a first down at the 42-yard line. Thomas, a redshirt sophomore. That's Sean Chappis, number 49. Play fake. Blitz coming. Got him. Oh, he fumbled. Picked up by Florida. Jelani Jenkins scooped it up.
It wouldn't have been a catastrophe.
Instead, Florida gets it inside the 30. Brantley drills it at the 25-yard line. The catch made.
Just try to get 6 or 8 yards here.
Here's Brantley. Right side, man coverage. Is that caught? Yes,
oh
it
goodness.
Is. Wow, Deontay Thompson. Certainly not then. It's first and goal. Dempse. Touchdown, Gators.
Here comes another one.
Oh, boy. Now, they've not been tweaking special teams during the open week. Henry knocks it home. Minutes to go, first half. Across the middle, deep, in and out, intercepted. Picked off by Will Hill. At the 40-yard line, Chappis makes contact, and that's turnovers on back-to-back possessions for the Georgia Bulldogs.
Well, this went right through.
Rainey and Dempse in the backfield. Brantley, play action. Oh, he's got a man wide open. It's Dempse. Home, baby. There's your quick strike.
Well, it's been one play for Georgia.
Ooh. Here's Burton. There's a touchdown. Now, Chaz Henry with the extra point. Cuts that one a foot inside the left up.
Do you throw the ball?
A.J. Green, fake reverse. Murray. Has a man wide open. It's Orson Charles. He also fumbled once. Good block. Tavares King never turned. That is the third motion call on Maurice Hurt. There's the... Oh, that play looks familiar, doesn't it?
Yes, it does.
And here we go. It's Omarius Hines. Well, well, well.
Quickly.
Blitz. Brantley. Caught. And... It's hung on to by Frankie Hemp. Fourth and 12. Georgia playing contained defensively, and they do contain Burton.
Yeah, they needed a stop. What's the snap?
And And that one's caught by Durham. He's got a first down, spins, knocked out of bounds by Screen pass, Orson Charles, a blocker in front. Got the first plus. Sturdivant was out to lead the way. That's a gain of... They both wound up in Georgia. But insurance didn't pay for the trophy. Murray.
Holy cow.
Looks like his brother. Pump delivers it deep over the head of the intended receiver, A.J. Green. It'll be fourth down. Ahmad Black was right with him.
Yeah, Ahmad Black did a great job.
An extra point just a little farther. Walsh, 14 of 17 this year. Make it 15 of 18.
Make a play.
Four-man rush. Brantley off his back foot. Delivered to Burton, but far, far short of the first down mark. Florida showing a blitz look. They are not blitzing. They're bringing three. Murray deep. Oh, he's got a man wide open. It's Tavares King again, who steps side. One man split bottom of the screen. Screen pass. Ely's got it with three blockers in front.
Oh, my.
And what a great job by Ahmad Black. But then running back behind Sean Chappis. Aaron Murray hands it off. Ely cuts back. Touchdown, Georgia.
Last time guessing with him, so we'll go with Mark.
Out of the gun. Roll out. Murray, nobody open. Finds it into the end zone, and it is picked off. Will Hill.
17 yards.
On third and one, here's Burton. Got it. Came around the corner, got the first down. Alignment. Brantley in. Brantley pushed. That is going to be a fumble. And now it's fumbled back.
Oh, my.
That's the
goodness.
Second time in this game we've seen that go. Third and seven. Burton. Oh, he's still struggling. He's going to come up short, about a yard short.
Well, this is really interesting.
Has missed his last four attempts. And this one cuts right inside. He called on the draw, didn't he?
Yes. And I think the strategy yards receiving.
Extraordinary. That pass complete out to the 48-yard line. That's he is now. Blitz. Good pickup. Murray, double pump, goes deep, has a man. Orson Charles to the 29-yard line. Lead a Georgia comeback.
It's one-on-one coverage out there.
Play fake. Good block by King. And there's the catch. There is the touchdown. High school teammates again. Bottom of the screen. King is up to the top. How about that call? That's for two. Aaron Murray. We're notched at 24.
It was a pass. This time, they said, Aaron has been running the ball well. Let's try another one. And Aaron Murray has shown why he was the number three rated quarterback coming out. He's done it with his feet and his arm, and he's brought him from behind.
Back to throw again. Omarius Hines. Oh, boy. Almost broke it big. There's a helmet that goes up midfield in a tie game with 7:06 to go. Trey Burton, foot race. Burton to the 20. Burton flies and in for the touchdown. There's John Crowfoot, number 47. Got it. Blitz again. Down the middle it goes.
Oh.
First down 10. Handoff. This is Caleb King at the 10.
Look like it.
Three down, they bring four. Into the end zone. Caught, touchdown. You pronounce it A.J. Green. I guess they were just saving it. Tap it back. Blair Walsh. Butler's home with 4:36 remaining in the... Brantley steps up across the middle. Caught. Frankie Hammond. That's a first down.
He's throwing strut.
Brantley with a lot of time again. It's in and out of the hands of Carl Moore.
King is the deep back and Charles is not. That's A.J. Green starting in motion. Play action. King with another good block. One-on-one in the end zone for Durham. And Ahmad Black almost had the interception. There's the snap. Three-man rush. Murray down the middle. Tip. Intercepted. Will Hill. Down the sidelines. Murray's the only man who can stop him. There's the block on Murray. He's still going. No signal yet. Still no signal.
Yep, I think his left foot came out.
I got him out.
After review, the ruling on the field is confirmed. The ball carrier stepped out of bounds short of the goal line. The Florida's ball, first and 10 of 25.
He's the quarterback on 3rd and 7. They'll throw it, swing pass. Caught, out of bounds. It's going to be up to Chaz Henry.
Yep,
kick it. This is for the victory. Oh, it could be good. It is good. Florida wins.
The Gators still control their own destiny.
If they win out, we'll see them in Atlanta. Chaz Henry from 37. Gators prevail. For Tracy Wolfson, Gary Danielson, our entire CBS broadcast crew, I'm Vern Lundquist saying good night from Jacksonville. Gators still alive.